Welcome to Igniter Tutorials. When you open up Igniter, you will find two session rows. In the first row, you will find the smart sessions in four categories. In the second row, you will find my sessions, friend sessions, and all sessions. In friends sessions, you will find shared sessions from your friends. It is very simple to share sessions with your friends. You can make a new session, give it a name, and give it a description. Then you can give it a category and a purpose, and choose sharing options. You can part up your session in stages and steps. You can give the stage a name. You can choose if it should be a heart rate or a power stage. You can give the stage a description. You can choose a purpose, and you can even write yourself a message in the cue card. On each step, you could add choreography and intensity. You can add music and video files to your stage, or a longer music mix to the whole session. You can import your media library to DesiQner and simply drag and drop medias to the stages on the timeline. DesiQner can help you make the duration of the stage fit the media file. You have the opportunity to listen to the music and then decide where you want to mark the steps. When you have finished marking the steps, you can add the choreography and the intensities. You can also copy one or more stages from previous made sessions to your new session. In the Copy Stage pane, you will find your previous made sessions. From here, you can simply drag the stage and drop it to the timeline of the new session. If music is integrated, it will follow to the new session. If needed, you can change the choreography and adjust the intensity just like you want. You can even rearrange the stages in a session just by dragging them from one place in the timeline to another. The Playlist pane gives you the complete list of all the medias you have chosen for the session. DesiQner has an All Change function that gives you the opportunity to adjust all the steps in the session in one movement. You can use the slider in the step pane or simply scroll on your mouse. When you have finished designing your session, you can export all your media files to a USB stick and save the session ready for opening in cardio training. You can also integrate a Spotify playlist to the session. In Spotify, you can share your URL and attach the playlist into DesiQner. Automatically, the tracks will part the session into stages. All you have to do is part up in steps and add choreography and intensities. Find more tutorials and how-to videos at Igniter's YouTube channel.